So they're wound, all three coils in a Triskelion is from one piece of wire, and they have to be wound in a clockwise fashion. If two of these coils are clockwise and I reverse one and go counterclockwise, so I have two clockwise and one anticlockwise, the coil will not work. And we can easily measure that by dousing. The coil itself, the OG will still work, okay. But the coil will be inert. It will not work.